Okay, so it doesn't look like we got any new skin here. Yep, defaults are still here. No new packs. Okay, so I guess I'll start here. So the first skin we have here is a rare jade. Summon your fighting spirit. So this skin was introduced in season X and it costs 800 V-Bucks and it does not have a backlink or selectable styles. So this is just the skin, looks like this. And then moving on, we have Bunny Wolf. Your animal power glows through. So this skin is part of the Neon Jungle set and was introduced in Chapter 2, Season 2. And it is reactive, so you can you switch styles by changing between your harvesting tool and weapon. So basically, like, you pull out your pickaxe, I'm pretty sure it's the bunny style, then you pull out the weapon, then it's like, what's it now? Yeah, the lion or whatever that is. And okay, so it also has a lickable style, so you got reactive, then you have neon bunny, and then you have neon wolf, so you can also choose like what you want when you're going into the game. And yeah, then moving on to the back bling, we have heart grid, advanced construction for maximum hearts. So back bling I think is also reactive. I think it also switches styles. So you have the first style we have is reactive, then we got neon blue and then neon pink. So I don't know if it also is reactive. But yeah, this skin and the back bling together is 1500 V-Bucks, and this is the skin and the back bling, you'll find this. And then moving on, we have a lion, prowl the neon light. I mean night, not light. So this skin is part of the Neon Jungle set and it's introduced in Chapter 2, Season 2 as well. And it is reactive, so it's the same like the other skin. When you have a pickaxe, how it's normal, when you pull out a weapon, it's different. And it also has a lickable style, so we got reactive here, the normal one. And we have Neon Llama, and then we have Neon Lion, so you can just choose which one you want instead of like just switching game. And then moving on to the backlink, we have Diamond Grid. So you can, so this backlink also has selectable style, so you can pick either like you want it reactive or you want it like neon purple or neon orange. So this skin and the backlink together cost 1500 V-Bucks, and this is the skin and the backlink, looks like this. So yeah, then moving on, we have Neonimo, I think that's how you say that. But this rap is also part of the Neon Jungle set, also introduced in Chapter 2, Season 2, and it is animated and reactive. Unfortunately, for some reason, it does not give me the option to shoot the gun like it normally did. So I can't show you like how it is reactive, unfortunately. Or not reactive, I think, you know, animated is mostly, yeah, I can't show you it like being reactive because apparently you can't shoot the weapon anymore. But yeah, this wrap costs 500 V-Bucks and this is just on different guns, as you can see here. Oh, why is it so weird? Like the gun is like zoomed in more. Okay, so moving on, we have Cuddle Team Leader, Hug It Out. So this skin is part of the Royal Heart set and was introduced in Season 2. And this is the skin, looks like this. And moving on to the back bling, we have Cuddle Bow Hugs. That's the description. So this skin, I mean back bling was introduced in Season 3, because like in Season 2 you couldn't change your back bling, so if you wore the skin you had to wear the back bling. So in Season 3 they changed that where you could wear anything, and that's why it says the back bling was introduced in Season 3. And yeah, the skin and the back bling together cost 2000 V-Bucks, and the skin and the back bling looks like this. So yeah, and then moving on, we have Cuddle Cruiser, the turbulence is bearable. Wow, what a pun. So this glider is part of the Royal Heart set and was introduced in Season 8, and it costs 800 V-Bucks, and this is the glider. It's literally just a teddy bear with a jetpack. Okay, now moving on, we have Cuddle Paw, cuddle up with claws. So this pickaxe is also part of the Royal Heart set and was just introduced in Season 7. And it costs 800 V-Bucks, and this is how it sounds. Okay, so yeah, and then moving on, we have Cuddle Camo. So this wrap is also part of the Royal Heart set, but it was introduced in Season X, and it is not animated or reactive, and it costs 300 V-Bucks, and this is the wrap. Now let's see it on other guns. I don't know why it is so weird right now. Oh, what the heck? Okay. Well, moving on, we have Bear Force One. It's so fluffy. So this guy is also part of the Reload set and was introduced in season 2, and that cost 1,500 V-Bucks. And this is the glider, as you can see here. It's just its wings with a teddy bear on it. Moving on, we have a Vix, a true cat assassin, or cat assassin. Yeah, cat assassin, not cat assassin. But a true cat assassin always lands on her feet. So this skin is part of the cat assassin set and is introduced in chapter 2 season 2 when all this agent stuff was going on. And the skin has selectable styles and does come with the built-in emotes. As you can see here, you do the emote and then you become different styles. So you can just keep doing this emote and just become each style during the game, which is pretty cool. But you can also just choose the selectable style if you want before you go in the game. So you can choose black or grey or red, and you can choose with hood down or hood up, which is also a cool option. But yeah, then moving on to the backling, we have Whisper Pack, Battle Kitty approved. So this backling also has selectable style. So the first style we have here is default. Then we have black, then we have grey, then we have red, so like the normal thing is. And then this skin, backbling and emote together cost 1,500 V-Bucks. And yeah, this is the skin in the backbling, looks like this. And then I'll also just go over the emote one more time. Okay, so yeah, that is the skin. And then moving on, we have Poor Axe. It's very happy. So this pickaxe is also part of the cat assassin set, also introduced in chapter 2 season 2, and it has selectable styles. So the first style we have here is default, which is the blue outline, I think. Yeah, then you have, no, not the outline, the color of the axe itself. So the default one is a red, and then we have black, then we have gray, and then we have red, apparently. Wait, okay, I guess this is blue, not red. But yeah, that is a pickaxe. This is how it sounds. Okay, and then moving on, we have so we have a Rapscallion, Bail Out of the Battle Bus. So this skin is part of the Jailbird set and was introduced in season 3, and this is the skin, looks like this. And then moving on to the back bling, we have a burglar, or just burglar bag, Tools of the Trade. So this skin and the back bling together is 1,500 V-Bucks, and this is the skin and the back bling, looks like this. Okay, then moving on, we have a Volley Girl. If you get served, it's not her fault. So this skin was introduced in season 7 and it's not part of a set, and this is the skin, looks like this. And then moving on to the back bling, we have Used Racket. Near mint condition. That definitely looks near mint condition right there. But this skin and the back bling together is 1,200 V-Bucks, and this is the skin in the back bling, looks like this. Okay, then moving on, we have Sequencer. So this, is this a new rep? Yeah, this is a new rep, as you can see here. I think that's how you say it, Sequencer. So this rep is introduced today, and it is reactive and animated. And as you can see here, for this rep, I can apparently trigger the weapon. So as you can see here, the stuff changes color whenever you shoot. So the animated part is when it moves, and it's reactive when you shoot the gun. As you can see there, each block changes color. So yeah, this rep costs 500 V-Bucks, and this is it in other guns. Okay. Okay, so yeah, then moving on, we have Star Power. No autographs, please. So, oh flip, wrong button. But this emote was introduced in season 4 and it cost 800 V-Bucks, and this is the emote. Okay, this is last time. Okay, so moving on, we have Zombie Shambles. Good luck finding those brains. So, I know, is this also new? No, I don't think this is new, but it was introduced this season sometime, and it is traversal. If you don't know what traversal means, it basically means that you can move while you're doing the emote, and it costs 200 V-Bucks, and this is the emote. Why does it look so weird with Jonesy? Just look at his face right there. That just looks so weird. Okay. But yeah, that is basically the emote. So moving on, we have Lock It Up, or just Whoa. So snap into place. So this emote was introduced in season 9 and it cost 200 V-Bucks. And this is the emote. Is it opening? Okay, there we go. I'll just do it 2 more times. So just, why is my button not working? There we go. Whoa. Okay, that is that basically. Okay, that's it for that. And why is that strap skeleton in the background? Let me fix that. Okay. Now the default skin. So I guess if you want to see me go over the default skins, you can go check yesterday's item shop video, because that like video was just dedicated to the default skins. But yeah, that is it for today's item shop.